Back to the Future in 3, 2, 1.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
SDF Shipyard, Bear 000, Captain.
Oh shit, here we go.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus' weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
Go missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Spectral pattern is online.
Holy shit.
God damn. Damn.
Radiation could be dangerous. Zepto forces are responding. Prepare for contact.
Well, probably.
Olympus, requesting
strike. Cannon front charge.
They want power to check
down. Power actual is unavailable at this time. Keep firing.
Weapons capacity down to 70.
What the fuck? He just walks by? Okay.
Captain, weapons capacity is below 40%.
No, I missed that one. Fuck.
Ordnance at 30%.
All stations, Olympus fire is hostile.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got.
Control over Turkey incoming. Attempting evasive maneuvers.
Oh my god, dude.
Status. Remaining weapon systems are offline, Captain. We don't have enough firepower to destroy the shipyard.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
There you go. Last level. Got this.
No one enters the bridge, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
If SETEF retakes control of these C6s, we're in deep shit.
If we don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter.
Bridge, contact the navigation. C6s are dug in.
SETEF in the control room.
Yeah. come on, die! Holy shit! God. Damn.
Come on, let's go.
Sir, shipyard is in range. If we can't get weapons loose, what's our course of action?
We still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard. A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Solid copy, Captain.
Salt.
Out. We can open it manually.
Oh, damn, dude.
We are out of options. Prepare to ram the shipyard.
Captain, the Olympus is going to be torn up by set-down forces before we're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard. Full speed.
Yes, sir.
Guns up. Come on,
man. Ugh.
Captain, the Olympus is going to be torn up by set-down forces before we're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard. Full speed ahead. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Guns up! They're on us!
Now I see them. Where is it? I can't see. Oh, there you are. There you are.
Where are my birds, Metal One?
Moments away, sir.
I see them.
Raider to Main. I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, actual. Be advised, retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Come on, let's go. Can I grapple? There you go.
Gator, go for jump. Defend Olympus, guns hot.
Roger. 3, 2, 1.
Oh great, now I gotta kill fucking
support with Brett. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir. Target's on our rear.
I just got fucked up.
Thanks, asshole. Check. Metal One will run fire support with Brett. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir.
Watch three, Fever. Watch three. Retribution hangar deck. Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
I can fly for you, sir.
Come on.
Airborne in 30 seconds.
Fair winds, LT.
Thank you, Captain.
Spug it out.
Thank you.
43%.
Hold course and prep for revac. Gator, status report.
She's holding together, but I don't know how much more damage she can take. Captain,
bandits on my six.
Gibson.
I've been hit. I'm going down.
Boss! Boss!
Hey, I don't know what's going on, because I'm fucking fighting at the same time.
He's bugging out.
Come on, come on. There we go.
I lost main thrusters. Mars gravity well is tugging hard.
Copy. Rep retribution for Exfil, Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
There we go.
Port side.
Incoming side.
Right there. Fall down straight line.
Got one.
Salt, I'm heading your way. Salt, I'm visual.
Oh, God.
Triangle artillery. Metal One, this is it. Lock in and ram the shipyard.
Captain, Retribution is losing altitude. Can you not divert?
Affirmative, Captain. You're veering into our path. Collision imminent.
Ethan, pull up now!
Aye, sir.
Shit!
Mayday. Oh. Not the Citadel. No. Whoa. Uh-oh.
Okay. Warning, physical damage.
Dying? Shit.
This is 1-1. Copy medevac. What is your location? Negative copy, 1-1. Transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location? Ethan.
Wait, that's Ethan? Oh, shit. No. Hey, everyone's dead. What the fuck? That better be Salt.
Glad you made it, sir. Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
Yes, sir. Captain! Hurry up, sir! Let me get this off him! Hang in there, buddy. Captain Rash is gonna help us.
No problem, sir.
I'm a good commander. This is all stuck as all.
Oh my god, dude. Damn.
He's bleeding bad. We have to see him now. I'm going to make it. You have to take over and apply pressure.
I have him. Go.
Sorry, sir. Always have a beautiful year.
Okay.
Don't worry, Cash.
Still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're gonna get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Is that Marine, sir?
Oh, I thought he was dead. Wait, what? Okay. What a great way to die. What the fuck?
Rest in peace, Cash. Find anything, sir. It's okay, Sergeant. We tried.
Oh man, that sucks.
Hell of a day, Commander.
Damn, dude.
Semper Fi, Marine.
Let's get to the red,
sir. Marines!
It's like we're watching a fucking movie. Jesus Christ.
Stand fast! Identify yourself!
yourself!
Blue! Blue! It's Commander Reyes.
Got Reyes with me.
Commander. Sergeant, good to see you guys. Right this way.
Captain? Lieutenant? Where the hell were you?
Good to see you too, Saul.
Brooks?
Ma'am?
Kashima?
AIA, Lieutenant.
Gibson, too.
Peace to the fallen. Your men are waiting for you, Sergeant. Get them set. Stand by for orders.
Marines, on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the wreck. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief. And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact.
Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then, like me, you have no place being in command.
I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
Fuck.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
SDF scout ship!
Take cover! Watch your round count!
Ventilant's close!
All stations, this is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Mark it now.
Wait, I thought Ethan was dead. What the hell?
Robot Army reporting for duty, sir.
He hacked the Olympus bots.
Smart bastard. How many did you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work, Metal One. Touchdown and get ready to go.
Nice, sir.
Captain, we're all with you, sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Aye, sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Find our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Password.
Rog, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there. Go see him. You need a weapon.
So, I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water.
Right, here we go. Last time they used a vendor.
Griff.
Yep.
Whatever's gonna kill most of them and leave a few for me.
All right, here we go.
Not everything made it out unscathed. Got your kit on the table over here, sir.
Appreciate it, ETA.
Green to go, Boggs!
In 3, 2...
fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Thanks, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Talk in 5 seconds. Jeez.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time!
Roger, be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for infill in the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Here we go. I got fucked though. Oh no, not the Gundam. Shit. Of course, he blasts me as soon as he sees me. Oh my god, shot him right in the fucking head. Ah. Dude, what the hell? He's shot in the side.
Smoke them to get through. Area secure. Move up.
Raven 3, inserting Marines.
Door's you and Gator, Reyes. I'll cover you.
I'll help you at the door, Commander. It's good to be in the fight with you, sir.
Yeah.
Enemy airship! Get down, sir!
Oh my god, dude. Holy shit.
He's gone, Reyes.
Shit.
What are we doing?
2-6 to Raider. We're getting torn up by those AAs.
Drone is up and ready. Mark your target, sir.
Mark that AA turret, Reyes.
Make this one count, sir.
Target marked!
Copy! Firing! Move! Target destroyed, sir!
Well done, Commander!
Okay. Hold on a sec. Get some ammo. Okay. Actually, you know what? No, I want to switch back to this. And is there any extra ammo here? Alright, never mind. Fuck it. Let's just go. Well, there's ammo there now, but it's too late. Yo, we got fucked. Oh shit. Do anything.
This is our pinch point!
There's the last AA gun!
Drone is down, Captain. Set your blockers. No strike available.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Time to target 10 seconds.
Okay, random ass Mexican.
I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
Negative, 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair wind, sir.
Fair wind.
Good luck.
Alright, fuck it. Go. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Fuck it.
Reinforcements on this bridge, pronto.
Copy, Rhino team.
Go!
Rhino team, on station.
Check, trench in on the bridge.
Copy!
All stations, be advised, AA defenses are down. We're moving up.
We cross this bridge. We're in.
Contact, 1 o'clock. Can't get a shot.
Good work, Commander.
I see movement.
Inside, go!
Let's go! Go!
Man,
go!
The whole squad.
All right, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here. But, man, take these. Get going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain.
All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer. Show how it's done, Griff.
Holy Stay fucking shit.
Proof, sir.
Peace to the fallen.
Peace to the fallen.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna look around and see who the fuck was that.
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Streaming.
These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. These elevators are the only way up to the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boosters will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
Incoming.
On you, Reyes.
We need to keep the element of surprise. Let's move.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
We spotted it.
Oh, wait. We're supposed to do stealth? Oh well.
Let's keep moving.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh my god.
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Hey. Imagine walking there, huh? Can
Let's
I do that?
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launchers.
Nope.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go. Doors opening.
Oh, shit.
Let me go before it blows. Captain, please. The mission.
Nope.
Go.
Hey, what was the point of that?
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
Damn, like everyone's dying now? Right. Holy shit.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Okay, the fuck was that?
We're clear through here. Enemies up ahead, stay low.
We think Shadow is targeting this level. You too, mark up here!
Shuttle guards, get in here!
Deploy!
That's the shuttle station.
We have any count on targets!
We've got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
They're not getting through that airlock!
That didn't work.
Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shadow is targeting this level. You too, mark up here!
Shuttle guards, get in here!
Deploy. That's a shuttle station.
We have any count on targets!
We've got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
They're not getting through that airlock!
Clear.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
Ready to load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Another cutscene. Oh, that's the rest of the squad. Holy shit.
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop.
Hey,
and
I'm
go.
Just enjoying the game.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride, that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Salt. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
Damn.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we
Fuck
were to
yeah.
finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Fucked up.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out.
Fair winds.
Captain, you copy?
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Damn.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
That's called what? Getting shit?
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy.
Hold on a second. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Fuck out of here with your last stand.
Approaching the
destroyer.
This
is like the final battle.
Again, moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Oh, come on.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
And the secret didn't even go in time to kill him. Oh, now he is. Oh, there you go.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Oh, hell no. Thank you.
Dead end, Ethan.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Peter, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire!
Sir, we're getting stitched up over here, no time to wait!
Copy. Moving as fast as I can, hold them off!
Oh, shit.
Ethan!
Oh, thank God. Jesus Christ.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Stuck with it.
Strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps.
What the hell?
We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship locks.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile.
Am I playing as Ethan? Yep, I'm playing Ethan.
Get inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Call room is just up ahead.
What do we do?
Inductive coil visible in my HUD. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Wow.
Start off a chain reaction and blow the board.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir.
Are you serious?
I understand the conflict, Captain. I'm ready. I promise. Good luck, Ray. It's been an honor, sir.
No, that's my nigga.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
No, Ethan. Oh man, that sucks.
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission! That's an order!
Send weapons free! All stations! Warship is green to engage!
Oh, there we go. I better die. Yep, that's it. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Damn, dude. Oh, that sucks. Yes, beat veteran, all right.
Aware of the imminent danger, in spite of extensive casualties planned and skillfully executed, an attack with unwavering devotion to their duty. Commander Reyes and Lieutenant Salter gallantly offered their own lives and those of their crew, mobilizing at close range against superior firepower. The operation eliminated vital numbers of enemy...
Want to say Salter kill himself? No, it's right there.
Peace to the fallen.
Where Ethan at? Damn, dude. Holy shit. That was fucking amazing. I actually loved the campaign. That was actually fucking nice. And that's the Call of Duty campaign. So I guess if you guys care about the credits or the final thoughts, I guess stay tuned for the next episode as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.